In this question, we've been given a reaction in which 1 mole of methane is reacting with 2 moles of oxygen to produce CO2 and 2 moles of